Dive into the fascinating world of AI chatbot apps today, where we focus on two major players, Microsoft's Copilot and OpenAI's ChatGPT. These aren't just your everyday apps. They're the result of advanced artificial intelligence technology designed to make our lives easier in an increasingly digital world. Whether we're drafting emails, generating creative content, or simply seeking to streamline our online interactions, these AI chatbots are reshaping the way we communicate. Let's take a closer look at our contenders. First, we have Microsoft's Copilot, a rebrand of the Bing Chat, and a force to be reckoned with. It's known for its smooth, responsive user experience and its ability to leverage the vast resources of the internet for accurate, up-to-date information. And then there's ChatGPT, developed by OpenAI. This app boasts lightning-fast response times and a generous character limit, making it a favorite among users who need quick, comprehensive answers. But that's just the tip of the iceberg. There's so much more to explore about these two AI chatbot apps. Stay tuned as we delve into the features of these two intriguing apps. First up, we have Microsoft's Copilot, a rebrand of the Bing Chat, and now with a dedicated app for Android. Stepping into the world of artificial intelligence, Microsoft introduces us to Copilot, a tool designed to navigate the ever-evolving digital landscape. This AI chatbot is more than just a facelift of the old Bing Chat. It's an entirely new entity, tailored to provide a smooth, responsive user experience across all Android devices. Now, let's delve into the nitty-gritty of Microsoft's Copilot. What makes this AI chatbot stand out among its peers? One of its most notable features is its ability to draft emails and documents. Whether you're a busy professional juggling multiple tasks or a student trying to beat deadlines, Copilot is your go-to assistant, helping you articulate your thoughts and ideas seamlessly. But that's not all. The Copilot also boasts the ability to generate AI images. This opens up a whole new world of possibilities, from creating visually appealing presentations to designing unique artwork. It's like having your personal graphic designer at your fingertips. Now, what sets Copilot apart from other AI chatbots is its ability to harness the power of the entire internet. This means it can provide more accurate and up-to-date information, keeping you in the loop with the latest trends and developments. Another unique aspect of Microsoft's Copilot is its customizable tone of responses. Whether you want your digital assistant to sound professional for business correspondence or casual for everyday chat, Copilot has got you covered. Plus, it allows you to generate images within your chat, adding a touch of creativity and personalization to your interactions. So, there you have it. Microsoft's Copilot is a powerful AI chatbot, packed with features designed to make your digital life easier and more efficient. Clearly, Copilot brings some unique offerings to the table. But what about its competitor, ChatGPT? Now let's shift our lens to OpenAI's ChatGPT, a formidable contestant in the AI chatbot arena. ChatGPT, developed by OpenAI, is a powerful chatbot that excels in providing quick, smooth, and intelligent conversation. One of the standout features of ChatGPT is its lightning-fast response times. This makes it an ideal tool for those who need swift and effective conversation, whether it's for drafting emails, creating documents, or just casual chatting. Another notable feature of ChatGPT is its high character limit. This means you can have more in-depth and elaborate conversations with the AI, without worrying about being cut off mid-dialogue. For those who value extensive and meaningful discourse, this is a significant advantage. Now, you might be wondering about ChatGPT Plus. Well, for those willing to pay for more capabilities, ChatGPT Plus is a premium service that offers a whole host of benefits. These include general access even during peak times, faster response times, and priority access to new features and improvements. It's like having a VIP pass to the world of AI conversation, where your needs are prioritized and your experience is enhanced. But it's not just about speed and length. What makes ChatGPT a worthy contender is its ability to understand and generate human-like text. Trained on a diverse range of internet text, ChatGPT can understand your input and respond in a way that is coherent, contextual, and, at times, surprisingly insightful. It's like having a conversation with a well-read friend who can provide you with a wealth of information, ideas, and perspectives. It's also worth mentioning that OpenAI is continuously working on improving and refining ChatGPT, with the aim of making it more useful across professional use cases like drafting and editing content, brainstorming ideas, programming help, and learning new topics. With its own impressive set of features, ChatGPT certainly gives Copilot a run for its money, but which one comes out on top? Let's delve into that in our next segment. Stay tuned. After exploring the unique features of both apps, it's time to draw a comparison and see which one emerges victorious. Let's start with Microsoft's rebranded AI chatbot, Copilot. It's a robust tool with a smooth and responsive user experience. It excels in drafting emails and documents and even generates AI-based images. What sets Copilot apart is its ability to use the entire internet for accurate and up-to-date information. Plus, you can customize the tone of responses, tailoring your AI experience to your liking. On the other hand, we have the ChatGPT. This app is a tough contender with faster response times and a higher character limit. It's a powerhouse for quick, efficient communication. So if speed is your game, ChatGPT might just be your go-to AI companion. Now let's talk about scenarios where one might outshine the other. If you're drafting extensive documents or emails, Copilot's comprehensive information sourcing and customizable tone might be a game changer for you. However, if you're looking for quick, concise responses or have a high volume of communication to manage, ChatGPT's speed and efficiency could be your saving grace. But remember, both these apps are offering GPT-4 capabilities for free. That's a pretty fantastic deal regardless of which app you lean towards. It's all about what fits your specific needs and style. There are certainly pros and cons to each app, but isn't that the case with most things in life? The beauty of AI is that it continues to evolve, offering us more options and better tools. It's an exciting time to be a part of this technological revolution, and we can't wait to see what the future holds. Whether you choose Copilot or ChatGPT, you're stepping into a world of AI-powered convenience. Remember, the best app is the one that meets your unique needs and preferences. Until next time, keep exploring the AI universe. We'd love to hear your thoughts on this exciting development. Don't forget to drop a comment below, and if you enjoyed this video, do hit the like button and subscribe for more tech updates. Please put "I subscribed" in the comments as well, and also hit the notifications bell icon.